Here in front of you, we have one of my Continental. It's a HO scale sliding van door pallet van. We have a couple of these on the fleet. And this is by a company called Electrotren, which, as many of you know, is part of the Hornby Group or Hornby International. Now, this comes with, was it NEM pocket couplers either end? It has the Continental sort of hook bar type couplings, but these can be swapped out for the tension lock coupling that we use here in the UK, or KD couplings. Now, with this van, all three doors open. So I'll just pull the camera around. As you can see, it has detailed sort of timber floor inside. So here in front of you, this is the other one of the two of these Continental sliding door vans that we have. And here you can see this one is loaded, and we've used this Palletised load kit from scalemodelzerico.uk, and it's the Palletised load set 1, and the catalogue numbers you can see here is the AX028-00, and you basically get a pack of 8 of these Palletised loads to make up. So I've used basically one and a bit of these kits to fill the wagon, but this is basically what you get. So with the pallet and the texture wrap layer on the bottom, and the big box with was it banded to the pallet with the this way up and fragile logos and stuff that you tend to see on these. Another neat touch is that it actually has the CHEP pallet logo on the side there as well. This kit, as I've shown you previously with the breeze block loads, the palletised brick loads, and the insulation boards loads, it assembles exactly the same. You have a core layer of MDF that you build up in a stack of three. And once that's glued, it's just a case of cutting out the textured wrap layer and gluing that to your MDF core in the middle here. On this one, as you can see here as well, it has the bottom of the pallet, which is a separate bit that you cut out and stick on. So these are ideal for if you've got any van wagons like this, your trucks, stuff like that. Incidentally, Electrotren also do these with other various different company logos. So apart from the Vauxhall Opel General Motors one that you see here, I've seen ones with the Audi, was it the Volkswagen logos on the side, and various other companies. So it's a worthwhile addition into your fleet if you can put up with just a slight size difference to 00, which is just a tiny bit smaller, but not much. Then, you know, these are a great wagon to have.